Okay, get you on.
Ugh. What's that?
Nanny. The rice and soybean thing.
Looks like ball sex.
Don't eat it then.
No, let me try a little bit.
I love you.
Oh, thanks, babe.
I think I'm in love with the fox.
Ew. How long this hair is? I think my pubes have reached my legs.
You want some of this?
Yeah, hold on.
Bye-bye, hairy hairs.
Nice.
Oh my gosh, shit, babe.
What?
I've got loads to tell you.
What happened?
Yeah, so you know my black friend David, who works next to me at the Calvin Klein counter, really chatty?
No.
Yeah, you do.
Well, yeah.
You know the one that's allergic to nuts?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What?
Yeah, so you know he's got a girlfriend?
No.
Yeah, he does, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, so his girlfriend, yeah?
Yeah.
Is Asian.
Right.
Asian like me. His girlfriend is Asian, and he didn't tell me this whole time. Like, we work together every day, we have lunch dates and stuff, we talk about everything. Well, he knows everything about you.
But that's weird.
Yeah, I know, because I thought she was white.
Why would you assume that?
Oh, because he didn't tell me.
I don't get it. Why does he have to tell you? Why are you so wound up about it?
Because she's Hong Kong Chinese.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm Hong Kong Chinese.
No, you're not.
Half.
Alright, but it's none of your fucking business.
Yeah, but you know, when I finally met her, it was so awkward. It was like, there was like this big elephant in a room, right? There was like this big, fat, Asian, fit elephant in a room, and everyone pretended it wasn't there.
Alright, babe, I can't read subtitles and hear you chat shit at the same time, so...
No, but okay, quickly. Like, wouldn't you do the same, though? If your mate told you his girlfriend was Asian, wouldn't you tell him about me?
Yeah, I probably would. It doesn't mean he has to.
Yeah, but he's black.
So?
And she's Asian.
What? I don't get it.
Well, it should be celebrated.
Why? Why does it need to be celebrated?
Why not? Why the fucking not?
Don't stop, babe. What, are you jealous?
No, I don't want an Asian girlfriend.
What? Just face it, babe. You're a massive fucking racist. Oh, ho, 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 ho. My day. It's just the way I feel. Mine's been racing so long.
To yourself, it hurts. Here it goes. And hopefully this is a good waxing shirt.
Wait, watching.
How to wax a fanny video. Alright, that's how you warm it up.
One, two, three.
Oh!
Oh.
That hurt like a mother.
Yeah, dude. You're gonna need scissors.
Oh, look, it's over there.
Oh, yeah. Okay, just a little trim to start.
Okay, but be careful.
Ooh. Shit, there's only three strips left.
Yeah, for legs.
Jesus, when did you last do this?
When there was a £10 deal on Groupon. Are you gonna do it?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Alright.
open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the town.
Hello. My mom just died.